In Cuba, the authorities are bringing down the curtain on private cinemas and gaming salons, which they say are unauthorized. These businesses have mushroomed recently by operating in a legal grey area. Many have been using restaurant licenses because they serve some food, although entertainment is the main draw.